Whoa! Whoa! Pause! Oh! Hey, hey, hey. Hey man, look man. Hey, he probably have no idea what the hell just happened. But it's all good, cause my boy gonna get used to it, you feel me? But look, he coming at y'all with the If You Rap, You Lose part 21. You get what I'm saying? When I say 21, I ain't talking about 21 Savage.
I know you too well, man.
Hey, he did 21 of these?
Hey, listen. Try to replay that, cause that was a one day one.
You need more a little twist in your wrist. You dig me, But look, so we're gonna do the If You Rap, You Lose. Y'all know the rules, right? If you rap, you lose, basically. So y'all already
say
know
the title. The title was the rules.
Y'all know how we go.
I mean, I just got here 3 days ago.
I mean, we've done it a couple times. You know how the rules go.
Don't say it,
fam.
Dude, tell us.
Don't say it.
All right.
You messed it up.
I forgot. I forgot what I was going to say.
And Ty, what have you been doing?
I'm going to say it.
Don't say it.
What? Piss me off.
I just totally forgot what I was going to say.
That's the print bag giving you a choke right now, boy.
No, I'll put it about.
Alright.
Anyways, let's just get straight to what you did when I was done.
Get it!
DJ goes 100.
Full screen.
Oh, yeah, you're right. True.
I saw the rules.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? No lip singing,
facts.
No mumbling. No turning up. No rapping, singing. You know what I'm saying? Yada yada.
So basically, I could go to sleep right now.
Yeah, bro, just knock the fuck out.
So
just look straight at it.
Yeah, like no none of that. You know what I'm saying? If you rap, you lose.
Okay.
I'm gonna tell you now. This shit kind of tempting. You feel me?
I mean, I feel the vibe.
You feel the vibe?
I mean, there's a certain vibes I've been feeling, but this is one that I really feel. All
right, say no more.
I'm not gonna rap it.
Now see, now that's where it's cheating, because you can't just start off with Drake like that, because you kind of fucking a nigga up, whoever started this thing. So maybe you probably got to slow in a little, probably like put like Ed Sheeran on first.
Exactly.
And then lead to that gossip.
So what happens if they just start dancing? There's no...
I should have brought my taser.
Yeah, that was just going to say.
I'm going to say it. I don't have it on me right now.
Damn. So, what do y'all think the consequence should be? You get fucking smacked, nigga.
But...
Okay.
Y'all with it?
Say it.
Y'all with it? You with it?
You're not gonna smack me.
Alright, so if you rap, you get smacked. Dude, we dug it.
Ty, you're bombing.
You're looking at
me. You wanna be bombing?
I'm gonna say it.
I'm gonna slap it.
I didn't rap.
Sorry.
Okay, but there's no
jazz. Why I keep doing Drake?
Right. What is this? If you Drake, you lose?
I think it is.
Top chat.
Oh,
what was that? That was a fail.
That was good.
That was a fail. I think you need to slap for that.
Nah,
that's stupid question.
You still gotta get your smack for dancing, nigga.
Take off your watch.
Nigga, I'm gonna smack you with this hand.
Okay.
Stop moving.
I know how you walk.
Okay, I'm not gonna hit you like that, nigga. Right, I got you. Let's give you a neck. No, that's a bro. You need a real neck. Pause. Give me your neck.
All right, Chuck. I swear to God. Okay. All right. Okay. I feel that vibe.
You in his black too.
Is that supposed to happen, right?
Wait. Well, let me see.
No, it's more yellow.
Dead or light.
Why your hand so big? Pause. This nigga got some big ass hands.
Yeah.
Your index finger. Shit,
bro.
Those are tricks.
Yo, y'all niggas some extraterrestrial ass.
Tommy, y'all never. I'm gonna ask it.
What?
I gotta stay in my zone. Saying we been beefing, dog, with you on your own. First night, she gon' let me.
Oh, I'm trying to guess that. Not that I would rap this anyways. Cause I can't. I sneezed. Is that? I said it just happened to go at the same beat.
Oh, you straight, my nigga.
Bro, yeah, that's not slap or not?
Hell no, you straight.
Oh, yeah, you straight.
Yeah, you got me.
This is so tempting. Fuck it.
Are we beating this nigga ass?
Okay, I get the vibe. I get the vibe.
Yeah, I don't know what type of dance that was at first, but
that nigga just tore you up, Lil Pete.
You need a slap for that.
That was kind of gay.
But no, I didn't run. Pause. You ain't even kill that thing.
Go back. That nigga just, basically act like he was whacking his shit.
No.
Look at 21 more watch.
Nobody cut that.
I feel that vibe.
He was what?
Hold on. The question is, why was he in
the
game? Come
on. No, I'm just saying, bro. Like,
out of everything in the music video, his car is
No, hold on.
He put that little
baby. He's staring at his hands.
He hitting.
That's little baby. That is not little baby.
That nigga smoking.
I just analyze this. How much you think on this nigga neck? Who's that?
I don't fucking know.
Is he part of Star Gang?
Yeah.
I'll go to...
I'm going to say 5, man.
What?
He's probably about 50.
Yeah, I'll probably guess 50. Because most of them are probably just pimps.
21 ain't even iced out. You know what I'm saying?
I'm saying we're during them up.
Yeah, but he got about 50.
Oh, it's not. We really don't, right?
Yeah, iced out.
Yeah, but
you're smoking a blunt.
Which is smart, because no point about it.
Everyone else in the picture, I guess it's slide again, but they irrelevant.
What did he do with his stuff? Did he sell it?
I don't know, bro.
Shit. Why would he
don't
get
it? That don't change the fact that he was literally whacking this shit.
You was literally looking at it.
It's no other way. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, he said soft, so he's probably shaking a soft. You never shake soft on a girl's.
You got the Bentley truck, right?
You got Kylie Jenner's Lamborghini. I mean, Range Rover.
And yeah, you got the Range and whatever the fuck that is.
Yeah.
And then, you know what I'm saying, you got the double cup that he's sipping the lean from. What the fuck is this nigga drinking?
Iced tea.
You got Gatorade.
He about to hit that. Look at his left hand.
Oh, he about to hit that. Yeah, he's about to big time.
Hey, wait. Doesn't that count as a slap?
Nah,
dude. Oh, are you sure you know, nigga?
I'm gonna say it.
Put your
glasses up first, nigga.
Fuck!
Yo, you
was good.
I didn't touch you.
Oh, shit!
I didn't touch you.
I'm about to get
drunk. I swear to God. I bet. Alright, this is really gonna become a slapping game, nigga.
Yo, I'm about to punch you right in your chest.
No DJ Ghost, let's get it, nigga. Watch out.
No,
who gonna slap me?
I'm slapping
you. Alright, why this nigga arms up?
I don't know. That's the game 2 days ago. Bro, I didn't even smack you.
Alright, go.
Where my glasses are, right, go.
Oh! Smacking, you know what I'm saying?
Said, can we do it like T Grizzly?
No, you look like
Ty, you know what you look like?
What?
You look like a fucking sold ostrich, you fucking gerbil ass eyes, bitch.
That was good? That's not T Grizzly,
that's Booty Rabbit.
That's funny. You walking down the street, a regular day. You know what you look like? You fucking emoji? A regular day, walking down the street.
Okay.
We right now, Kourtney Kardashian might be a nigga. But you walking down the street, she goes, hey, Chad. He's like, who me? She's like,
yeah.
Long story short, who's right to fuck? Kourtney Kardashian or Blac Chyna?
I'm gonna say it. mistake.
Oh shit. Fuck, I'm fucking Kourtney Kardashian, bad as fuck. She the baddest Kardashian.
That's I thought you said it was. Let's come around this bitch on six. I thought you said it was their dog.
Who's the dog name?
Lolo Kardashian.
Hey, let's get back to this thing, nigga.
Hold up.
Wait, what? What this nigga? I think.
Hey, real question though. You had an option between a bad girl you meet down Hollywood Boulevard or to fuck Kylie Jenner's fridge. I'm gonna say it.
Don't say it.
I would get my chance to fuck that fridge to see where that goes, because I might be able to move into the kitchen.
I'm gonna say it.
Say it.
I'm gonna fuck a bitch in Hollywood Boulevard.
You're not gonna fuck her fridge?
No, because you can just tell me about it.
What would you do?
They probably got some good vegan food in there.
No, you can't fuck the food. That's different. We're talking about the empty fridge. Imagine you bend it over. You can't bend the fridge. Granted, it's metal. But like you kind of lay it flat like this sideways over the couch. Plugged in or on though? Should we say plugged in or on? Because that makes a difference. Plugged in.
You gonna answer it?
I'm getting there. I'm gonna say it.
Don't you say it.
A lot of y'all don't know this, because a lot of y'all probably don't fuck fridges like I do. Mm-hmm. There's a hole under the fridge.
Really?
I'm gonna say it. Your dick will have paper cuts, but that shit does work. I can't make no fucking promises. Lifestyle getting out of control. Lifestyle getting ludicrous. I make a million less than a year, not set on stupid shit. Take this in like how to make a million. You're getting younger, bro.
Y'all know what I'm about to do to this nigga bitch, right?
I'm guessing.
What do you mean, sir?
Nothing. Elaborate?
I don't know. We're gonna find out soon.
First play.
You're not gonna say it?
What? He might be. He said a crib got amenities, and then he said, "Y'all know what shocked me. You never heard of, like, y'all walk away and shoot at someone's face." I ain't gonna finish the rest because that's not my relationship. You may finish the rest.
You look like Tony B.
Wow.
Bro, are you saying that because I'm wearing shoes right now? You don't have shoes?
You literally look just like him.
You don't have shoes? What's good, guys? Let me tell you about this new retro Jordan.
You're doing it wrong.
What's good, guys? It's Tony B. Back to Wow. Back with another video in 4K.
No, man. Then he'd be like, man.
He'd
be like, this Air Max feels tighter than a fucking kangaroo pussy, and it'd be really good to your collection. Now, let's get cracking, jacking, laughing.
He said, back at it like a motherfucking crack at it.
But yeah,
fuck you, dude.
His chains do cost a lot of money, and I would probably still fuck a fridge.
You can't be nodding your head.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, fuck! Hey, who gonna slap in this song?
I don't know.
DDP slapped his neck.
DDP, hold it.
Nah, come here.
Let me get your neck, man.
Give me the neck.
No, hold up.
Come on. If you don't slap them good on the neck, you gotta be slapped.
Listen, you gotta go.
Yeah.
No.
You have one chance to make it go. Otherwise, you
slap
on the neck.
Fuck!
Hold on.
Why are you holding my head? Stop holding my head. You better make it clap.
Whoa! Pause! What did you just say to him? Come here!
No.
Fuck your slap!
No.
You're dismissed!
No!
Sit there! No!
Look, imagine being in the dark, right? You ain't seen nothing.
Dude, that's what he said. Oh! You better make it clap!
Sorry,
you're dismissed. I'm gonna say it.
No,
I'm gonna say it. Switch seats with time. You just said you gotta make it sit here. Put your neck there.
No, y'all just need to.
Come on, sit down.
Oh, no! Oh!
I'm gonna say it. I'm dismissed. You're getting slapped. Put your neck there.
It's the rules, man.
It's the rules.
I can put snack before it's
smack. Yeah, no, you can smack him. I'm holding dreads up.
Whoa! No.
I got you, bro.
Hold on.
This look kind of gay. I'm not gonna lie, bro.
Yo, what is like? What happened?
I get
to smack you.
That's a real hot album, homie. I wonder who wrote it. Oh shit. Okay, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we.